The final stop of Hazelmere, James Lee will